I've always loved working with wood. I like the smell of woodworking. To do this takes skill. And to do that properly, you need to have the hand coordination. And with Parkinson's, that is all gone. The diagnosis of having Parkinson's disease was at first stunning, and it felt like I was somehow responsible for my condition.
He didn't want to be around people. He would often say, you could just put me on a desert island and leave me alone and I'd be happy. And he didn't want to engage in society.
He wasn't telling as many jokes and he didn't have a lot of energy. I was just really worried about him and I just wanted him to be all right. It was a very emotional time for me.
I like to be in charge and in control of things. And I hated the thought of having to take medication.
It feels like I'm stuck.
I couldn't control my own moods anymore. I couldn't control my own energy. But medication was starting to have less and less effect, and I had to have higher and higher doses. Suddenly I felt like a new dawn had come about. All the symptoms were gone. I could move around, I could walk, I felt happy, I felt cheerful. Now I was able to do things that I wasn't able to do before. This is part of the new technology that's just amazing. Two electrodes are inserted into the brain. They can control the number of impulses. You can also control the amplitude. This allows me to vary the amount of stimulation that goes into my brain.
I noticed the difference immediately. I say to people, I've got my husband back. I've got the naughty, cheeky, fun-loving man that I married 21 years ago.
It feels like I have my childhood back, like the father that I didn't have for so many years is finally back. We never fought before the surgery, but once you had the surgery, like, we've been going at each other and we've been having fights, and like, it might not sound like something to be happy about, but I like it. It feels like he's really there.
That's been such a wonderful aspect of the whole thing, because again, I feel I can determine what happens to me.
That's changed him completely. It's like made his life better, like, for me as well. It's like the Parkinson's isn't really there anymore.
The future you had planned or thought about for yourself can come back into focus again. I didn't know that was what the technology would provide, and that's just been phenomenal.